kind of sorry for the guy.
Ultimate rage. Ultimate rage.